There was no fixing it. Nothing to be done except escape. Infinisynth. More fantastic than fantasy. More real than reality. The ultimate experience is Infinisynth. It's all been remade for you. And it's anything you want it to be. It's your reality. Let your dreams come true in your very own world. Hook into the happiness system. Relax. Imagine. Enjoy. Hook in.
Bullshit.
Somebody's gonna be doing laps until sunrise.
Yeah? What?
Please let me finish this so we can go home. It's late. Mrs. Brummel, with all sadness, no new computers.
Oh, but...
But get the service guy down here and get the old ones juiced. Mr. Tate... You're dreaming. Absolutely no field trip to New York City.
Look, I don't think that you understand.
You're not getting out of Ohio. Rethink it. And finally, Mrs. Olson, there's just no money for a musical this year.
But I bet the football team gets their new jerseys and their new equipment.
Have you seen the football stadium on a Friday night, Mr. Tate? The entire town is there. This is a football town, let me remind you. And yes, the team will get new jerseys and new knee pads and new jock straps and anything else they want in the name of education, because that is what the school board wants. Because that is what the parents in this town want. I'm sorry. My frustrated hands are tied.
You know, I don't see why we can't have a few new so the children will learn a little something.
Oh, Miss Drake, the drama club had their hearts set on Guys and Dolls this year.
Yeah, well, maybe if they use last year's set from our town. Shit, I forgot my keys. I have to go back. See you in the morning, Mrs. Olson.
God.
Lewis. What can I do for you?
You look very, very pretty tonight, Miss Drake.
Have you been drinking, Coach?
I'm sorry to bother you, but can't seem to find a pencil.
You don't need a pencil, Coach. You need a good night's sleep.
I need a pencil.
Sleep it off, Coach.
Do you have a pencil?
Jesus Christ, yes, I have a pencil. I have plenty of pencils. Look, why don't you and your pencil go home? It's late.
You look very, very pretty tonight.
Harassment has a really fine line, Coach. Haven't you read your handbook?
I've always wanted to do that.
I always wanted to do that. Thank you.